Hi, I'm Dr. Dilip Rajpal. I'm a practicing general and laser varicose vein surgeon practicing in Apollo Spectra Hospital. I'm into practice since last 20 years and specialize in laser varicose vein surgeries. Symptom wise, normally we follow ceap classification. I just call it ceap classification and symptoms. Normally, if at all the veins are prominent in the leg, the size is ranging from 1 to 3 millimeters, it is either telangiectasia or reticular veins. These are usually classified as stage 1 ceap classification. Say then comes the stage 2, where patient present with proper dilated, elongated, tortuous veins, which are very bad to be seen in the legs. Many patients do present to us for cosmetic reasons also. Third stage comes a stage of complication, where actually patient starts developing, because the complication of varicose, the patient starts developing swelling in the legs. And then there comes the stage, fourth stage, which is basically blackish discoloration in the legs. And it is the fifth stage where patient starts developing ulcers. So these are usually the stages. If the ulcer heals, it is stage 5. If it doesn't heal, then it is usually stage 6. So we follow ceap classification. Symptomatically, patient usually present with dilated, elongated, tortuous veins in the legs. The veins are usually to be seen clinically. The veins which are usually not visible by naked eye, it suddenly starts visible. Then it becomes dilated, elongated, tortuous. So it becomes very unsightly to be seen. That is one. And then comes the swelling in the legs. There are many patients present with pure swelling in the legs. If someone develops, and then comes the stage of blackish coloration, brownish pigmentation, more so around the ankle joint. And or many patients present with ulceration also. So these are the stages of varicose veins.